Hello and welcome to Kedirk Farms. We're back with another mod review video, and this time I am very pleased to announce that Perma's Modding has finally released the Degelman rock picker that I have showcased on my channel over the last couple of months. And so we're going to jump into this mod real quick. We're going to show off its basic features here for anybody that's missed it. This mod does require the Rocky Fields mod by Thundar Modding as well. And both of the mods will be linked in the description of this video. If we hook this thing up to our tractor, you can see we've got hydraulic hoses hooked up here as well. It's a nice looking model. It's got a little bit of a wear by default. And if we hop in here to the tractor, we're going to use the development tools. You can see here, we've got a nice dirt mask on everything as well. So as you use this piece of equipment, it is going to get a little bit dirty moving around out here in the field picking up rocks, which is pretty cool. The Rocky Fields mod, for those that don't know, will cause rocks of varying sizes to pop up in your fields as you do tillage. If we come over here, you can see these are physical rocks that you can pick up and move around. However, we're not going to want to pick all of these up by hand. We're going to want to use our handy rock picker. And so this thing has a mouse control. If we turn on our HUD here, the left mouse button is going to cause this front bucket to move up and down. So you're going to come up to a rock and lower your bucket here. You're going to try and get the tines down just underneath it and scoop it up like that while moving forward is going to work the best. That's if you want the most realistic experience. Physics in Farm Sim can be a little bit daunting at times. So for those that want a less frustrating experience, you can lower your forks here, your bucket. And then if we push B to turn on our tipper, you can see that our attachment has activated here. And then as I come up to a rock, it's gonna get jumped directly into that bucket for you. And then you're still gonna be able to pick it up with the bucket like you would if you loaded it yourself. It's just there to make it a little bit easier on you, which I thought was a really cool enhancement that Permas and Thundar have made since the last version that I got a chance to test with. And so you can see, it's just gonna hop those little rocks right on there. And if it falls out for some reason, it's just gonna keep hopping back every time it falls off. It's a really cool feature. Once you've got these all loaded up, there are two other features you can do. You can push L to lock the rocks. And you'll see here at the bottom of our F1 menu, it says RF containers locked. That means as we drive around and bounce through ditches and do different things, the rocks are no longer jostling around. They'll be locked in place. Again, to help you out with the Farm Sim physics, if I push L again to unlock them, you can see the rocks are shifting and jiggling around in here. And so just fun little features to help make this easier for you. And then you're able to take these rocks over here to a rock pile, and they'll automatically get unloaded into that rock pile. However, let's say you've got some rocks in the bucket and you want to hang on to those for some reason. You want to do something with them. You want to just make a pile of rocks sitting on the edge of your field. You're gonna be able to use the Control I or the Force Unload command to go ahead and dump those out on the ground out of your bucket as well, and do whatever you want with these rocks. Like I said, they are Farm Sim physics objects, so they can be picked up by hand, they can be thrown, they can be put into other buckets, trailers, the back of your truck, whatever you want. But I'm really digging this rock picker. I love that we've got the hoses added. I believe Forward Ag, another good friend of the channel, helped Permas out with adding the hoses onto this. And so I'm super excited by this mod. Hopefully you are too. The links will be in the description of this video. Make sure you head on over to Permas Modding's Facebook page and show him support. Drop him a like. I think he's even got a PayPal on his page. If you like his work, go ahead and drop him some support as well. Awesome mods by Perma's Modding, with some support from Forward Ag and obviously Thundar Modding for coming out with the Rocky Fields mod in the first place. Speaking of Perma's Modding, we've also got this awesome bin pack that he has just released. Originally, these bins were from All American Mapping and Modding. All of these bins have been set up with the GTX script that is going to allow you to only store one crop type at a time. You're also gonna need augers to fill and empty out of these bins. However, Permas has turned them into individual placeables. He released these bins as 5 separate packs based on the diameter of the bins. We have 18-foot bins, 24-foot bins, 36-foot diameter bins, 42-foot, and 48-foot bins in various heights. So head on over to Perma's Modding and check out all of these awesome releases that he's put out this week. That's all for today. Kedrick, out.